amount of time we spend being regular is the same amount of time we're gonna spend being great. So it ain't no, it makes no sense to waste and play, because we already put in it hours. We sacrificing it. We not going to clubs. We don't smoke. We don't drink. There's no recreation. We not really, what else, what are we really doing? We going to the grind, coming back. We not, so we got to do more, because we already putting in the hours to get millions. So now it has to be, we have to start building like videos and certain things to make sure that we nail what we doing. Feel me? We already putting in the work. We already putting in the work every single day. So we putting in the work every single day. It's time to get the reward, reap the benefits from the work that we putting in. You have to see that. You have to say, damn, I'm getting up every day, going out, grinding. I got to go all the way, because I'm not even half-assing. Feel me? So it's like, no, we can't, no more fucking around. Like, we got to be on their ass. Let's go. Let's make this happen, because it takes so long to get through. You think you, people, they have a fucked up perception of what they think this music shit is. You don't sell out arenas, sell out tours overnight. There's no, that's unreal. Like, that's impossible. You have to build a fan base from the ground up. Even if Drake says, yo, you my man, can't nobody make you famous. People have to feel you. They have to know who you are. They have to understand your story. They have to see your vision. They have to feel your pain. They have to like you. That takes time, bro. That's why motherfuckers never make it, because they don't put in the time it takes to become a success in music. This shit don't happen overnight. Yeah, you got 100,000 views because you either paid for it or you shared it on a bunch of blogs, but those people don't really love you. They don't give a fuck about you. They're not going to come out and pay to see you. They're not going to buy your products. You might get a couple dollars here and there on Instagram or advertisement or iTunes, but you're not building no true wealth. To build true legacy, people got it. We got it. They got to fuck with us the way they fuck with us. They got to fuck with you the way they fuck with us. You know? Like, they see this guy. Oh, we out there. We selling the CDs. Shaking your hands. Taking pictures. Creating memories. Having conversation. Giving you motivation. All that stuff count. Why you think when them dudes walk by and I speak to them, they walk by, they salute me. They give me fives. That's how you build it. You don't build this. The dude that, the same dude that bought the CD today, listened to the CD today, and left a comment. Yo, track 1 and track 7 is fire. They need videos. This is a dude that knew me. I met him a couple years ago on 125th Street in Harlem. You understand? And he's just now buying into the brand. But he's not going nowhere now. Now you got to consistently feed them new shit, though. Shit, ain't no, you talking about call me at 9 o'clock. 8 o'clock, we got to be up, man. Call me at 9 o'clock for what? Fuck you mean 9 o'clock? What, dog? 8 o'clock, 8 to 4, this is our time. What you talking about? Call me at 9 o'clock. And what did, no, listen, Jeter, no more of that shit neither. Like, no, we already doing it. I'm sacrificing everything. I'm not partying, I'm not playing, I'm not fucking no bitches. I'm really focused on my music. I'm in, that's it. I'm already in. There's no way, I don't have no job. My job is selling my albums. I'm already in. How further deep can I get in? I'm already in. Pause, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on.